In this question, it is saying that we have two different ideal gases which has to be mixed. Its number of moles is given, N1 and N2, and its adiabatic coefficients are gamma 1 and gamma 2, and it is asking to find gamma of the mixture. Okay. As we know, change in internal energy, total change in internal energy will be what? N1 CV1 dT plus N2 CV2 dT. Okay. Now this will be N1 plus N2 total, N1 plus N2 total mole, and CV equivalent dT. Equivalent is what? It's a resultant of these two, that is of mixture. CV of mixture will be equal to N1 CV1 plus N2 CV2 dT. Now this dT and this dT will get cancelled out. So CV equivalent, we can write it as N1 CV1 plus N2 CV2 upon N1 plus N2. Let us suppose this is equation first. Similarly, in the same manner, we can write CP equivalent, which would be equal to N1 CP1 plus N2 CP2 upon N1 plus N2. Let us suppose this is equation second. Now, as we know, CP minus CV equal to R. Okay. We can write it as CP upon CV minus 1 equals to R. So what will be our CV? CV will be R upon gamma minus 1. And similarly, we can find CP as gamma R upon gamma minus 1. By using these two relation, we can get our desired result. Now, from equation first, you see equation first is what? CV equivalent, which is N1 CV1 plus N2 CV2 upon N1 plus N2. In place of CV equivalent, we will write R upon gamma equivalent minus 1. R upon gamma equivalent minus 1, and in place of CV1 we will write R upon gamma 1 minus 1 plus N2 multiplied with R upon gamma 2 minus 1 upon N1 plus N2. Now you see, in our case, R gamma equivalent is given as gamma, so we will write R upon gamma minus 1, which will be equal to N1 upon gamma 1 minus 1 plus N2 upon gamma 2 minus 1 upon N1 plus N2 whole multiplied with R. Now this R and R will get cancelled out, and this we can write here. So N1 plus N2 upon gamma minus 1 will be equal to N1 upon gamma 1 minus 1 plus N2 upon gamma 2 minus 1. So this is our desired result. So in this way, second option will be, that is B option will be our correct option. Okay. Now from equation second, you see equation second is what? CP equivalent is equal to N1 CP1 plus N2 CP2 upon N1 plus N2. Now, in this case, we will use this equation, CP equals gamma R upon gamma minus 1. So, CP equivalent, we can write gamma equivalent into R upon gamma equivalent minus 1 will be equal to N1
gamma 1 R upon gamma 1 minus 1 plus N2 gamma 2 R upon gamma 2 minus 1 whole upon N1 plus L2. Now, on both sides, we can cancel out R, and in place of gamma equivalent, we can write gamma. So, gamma upon gamma minus 1 multiplied with N1 plus N2 will be equal to N1 gamma 1 upon gamma 1 minus 1 plus N2 gamma 2 upon gamma 2 minus 1. So, this will be our second desired result. So, in this way, C option will be our correct option. So, in this question, we have two correct options, B and C. So, this is a desired